as well. And the girls are doing their usual thing with having a rip in the gift shop. And it's beautiful weather. It's just been storms yesterday in Muscat and also in Nizwa. And we're just on one of our last trips of the country before we leave in 2 weeks time. It's been good so far, but you know, without work, it's not really much point in this. We can't really be here. So yeah, we've done most things. And a few things we haven't done. Yeah, it's been really good timing. But yeah, we'll see where the next stage